Hi, I would like to show you how easy it is to migrate your on-premises single host instance of MongoDB database to AWS using Pure Storage Flash Array Data Services and Pure Storage Cloud Block Store for AWS. We'll start by creating a protection group on our local or on-premises Flash Array. Let's call it MongoDB PG. Next, we set the replication target for MongoDB PG to Cloud Block Store in AWS. Then we add a MongoDB volume or volumes to our protection group. And we should also set up a replication and snapshot schedules. Let's take a look at MongoDB Compass. In the upper left corner, we can see the MongoDB databases, and on the right hand side is the YCSB database with its collection actively updated. To ensure application consistent snapshot, MongoDB needs to be locked, and all pending write to disk operations will be flashed. Now we see the YCSB transactions are halted, and we are ready to take the protection group snapshot. Notice that Replicate Now option is selected, which forces the volume replication to our Cloud Block Store in AWS. MongoDB can be unlocked and all the transactions will resume. On the Cloud Block Store in AWS, we can now copy a volume from the snapshot which was replicated earlier. And connect the new volume to MongoDB host in AWS. Once the volume is successfully connected, we simply mount it, start MongoDB, and connect MongoDB Compass to verify the existence of the original databases. And there it is.